You got it.
Look. Right here.
No kidding.
Well, it's still kind of flopping around. It's dead. Just its muscles are kind of... But there we go. This... I'm not joking, okay? I just got this Fowler, this 20-gauge Fowler, and I'm not joking. This is the very first shot I've ever shot out of it. And I killed a grouse on the fly. Who would have ever thought? I would have never thought. I told him, I said, I want to try and take a shot at a grouse. No, we've been out small game hunting, and he missed a grouse because I didn't even have time to get up. But we saw this one coming up on the tram road. So we come up over here, and it was stopped right there. And I thought, there's no way this thing fly. Look at this stuff. How are you going to get a shot? But it flew up this way. And there's just a few branches. A couple BBs. There it is. That's a 62 caliber smoothbore, and you know, it doesn't have the rear sight, which makes it a Fowler. You know, I can shoot a round ball out of this for deer too. Yeah, I'm using 6-shot and about 75 grains of 2F and 75. I just use the same powder measure for 75 grains. I have a, here, I'll show you. Now here is my antler powder measure. This is out for 75 grains of powder. Now I use this also for my shot, so I just fill the same amount up for my shot. Now I am using an over powder card and an overshot card, but I am not using a cushion. No cushion, so it's just the over powder card and the overshot card. And I'm going to tell you one thing, it's been years since I've killed a grouse, but there we go, check that out. Now, I also got these powder horns and shot horn with it, and but I got these straps and this possible bags, and I'm going to put a link right now in the video, so if you guys are looking for a possible bag, real nice possible bag or a strap or something, you can even get them, period. Good bags. And but yeah, and just so you can take a look at my Fowler. Now, it looks like it's really, really old if you're looking at real up close at the barrel, but it has been aged to look like that, very, very heavily aged. It's not an extremely, I do have put a new touch hole in it. And I want to thank my cousin Brendan. He's behind the camera, and he's from Florida, so he's up here. We've been trying to put together a squirrel hunt video, but we've been out for a couple hours, and we can't kill a squirrel, but I can kill a grouse with a flintlock shotgun. How about that? Or a fowler. Unbelievable. Now, I got to get him in front of the camera. Now, what was this about? Now, we're going to replay something in case this doesn't make it into the squirrel hunt video, but we're going to play this little clip down. Just check this out right now. Now we gotta confirm what I gotta record what Brendan just mentioned to me. What'd you say?
I told Johnny I have to witness it. It can't be on film. I have to be there. If he kills something, squirrel or a grouse, the only two animals he's allowed to kill with it, with a flintlock shotgun, I will commend him as the best hunter I've ever seen, real life.
Okay, now what do you say about the greatest hunter ever?
I know, I gotta get my gun.
All right, here is our grouse breasts.